chapter on None of you should say, forgive me if you wish. Abu Huraira narrated that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, None of you should say, O Allah, forgive me if you wish. O Allah, have mercy on me if you wish. Let him be firm in asking, for there is none that can compel him to do things. This hadith is graded sahih or authentic. Comments. One should be firm in asking from him and be sure that his supplication will be responded positively. One should beg from Allah and leave it to him to decide what is better for his slave.